snow this morning. So I want to get right down to the radar where it looks like we're picking up snow, but what's really happening out there? Here's the wider look. And as you can see up to the northwest, the radar is detecting the potential for snow. The rest of the tri-state is actually just being painted as rain. And the leading edge of this is now up into Warren County, southwestern Clinton County, Hillsborough, and this will continue to spread throughout the tri-state. So wet pavement likely for the morning drive. But check this out. You see how bright and heavy the rain looks here in downtown? I actually just went outside and it is the lightest little sprinkle out there. What the radar is actually showing is that snow is falling higher up in the atmosphere. We call it bright banding on the radar. It makes it look really bright and heavy rain, but it's actually that bigger snowflake. But as it's falling down here to the surface, it's warmer and melting before it hits the ground. But definitely there's snow out there. It's just whether or not it actually hits the pavement. Now to the northwest, this is where the radar is picking up potentially some of those better snow chances. But I just talked to some of our weather spotters out in Connersville this morning, the Skywarn weather team there, and they said it's just drizzle as well for them and light sprinkles. So even there, it's not coming to the ground as that snow. Our road conditions map actually confirms that it is just wet, no icy conditions on the pavement as you head out to work this morning. So I'll continue to watch that for you. But you know, with temperatures here at the surface in the mid 30s to upper 30s and really not cooling at this point, we should be fine with just liquid on the ground. But as Jacqueline and I and Kat and Chris all know, just a little bit of rain for the morning drive causes issues just because of wet pavement. So just heads up there. 42 degrees by lunchtime. By 3 o'clock, we're up to our afternoon high of 46, but we'll actually continue to climb all day long as this warm air comes in. And just be prepared for rain. We will have rounds of rain this morning, brief little windows of dry weather with more showers coming in late morning into early afternoon. Hit or miss chances pretty much for the evening drive time and well past sunset tonight. So I mean, it's a hit or miss chance throughout the day as we are just getting into finally this warmer atmosphere, which will lead to interesting temperatures tonight. We're actually rising all night long, so by 8 o'clock tomorrow morning, we'll sit in the mid 50s, warmer than anything we'll experience during the daylight hours today. Tomorrow's high then continues to build, 68 degrees. Oh yeah, it's heading to warmer territory, but that off and on rain chance will be with us all day long. And in the extended, just like yesterday, I mentioned that we were getting into a much more rainy pattern. The lowest potential for rain, the way things look right now, is heading into Saturday's forecast. But beyond that, every day at least has a 40 to 50% chance of precipitation out there. Well, somebody else watching the pavement for us this morning is Jacqueline D'Agostino. So what's going on there, Jack?